Utah Jazz point guard Mike Conley will replace Phoenix Suns guard Devin Booker on Team Durant in the NBA All-Star Game on Sunday in Atlanta. Conley, who will be a first-time All-Star at 33, is averaging 16.1 points, 5.7 assists and 3.5 rebounds for the Jazz this season. He will also participate in the three-point contest. Conley is an injury replacement for Booker, who will miss the game with a sprained left knee. Booker was an injury replacement for Los Angeles Lakers forward Anthony Davis, who is out with a calf sprain. Conley's Jazz teammates Donovan Mitchell and Rudy Gobert are also All-Stars, while Utah coach Quinn Snyder will coach the Western Conference All-Star team. After the announcement, Conley's teammates congratulated him. Joe Ingles tweeted that Conley earned this. Always been underrated. Shouldn't be the first, but go enjoy this with your family. What makes Conley an All-Star? Tony Jones, Jazz writer, the raw numbers say Conley averages 16 points and 6 assists per game. But his impact on every game this season has certainly made Conley All-Star worthy. He's the living example of a player you need to watch nightly to judge how good he has been, and he has been terrific for the Utah Jazz this season. That's why his teammates have all taken to social media to congratulate him. He genuinely deserves it. Conley has steadied the ship this season. He's made big plays and big shots. He's been a defender and a galvanizer in the locker room. In short, he's been an all-star on and off the floor. How important is he to the Jazz? Jones, when Conley is out of the lineup, the Jazz feel it. They can still score, still defend, still win basketball games. But it's a different feel. When Conley is on the floor, the offense runs a little more smoothly. Shots are a little easier to come by. The pick and roll game runs a tad more effectively. He's in his second season with the Jazz and already is one of the most respected players on the roster. He's best described as workmanlike. He comes to the arena nightly, punches the clock and puts in an honest effort every night. And that consistency has meant everything for the Jazz in this season. Photo, Ron Chenoy, USA Today.